Lalita to kindly present the bouquet to Miss Lalita Sareen. I request Paramji to kindly present the bouquet to Miss Smita Parekh. She is a dreamer. She is a believer. She is a doer. She is an achiever. She is a woman. International Women's Day is dedicated to celebrating women's achievement in the social, economic, cultural, and political spheres. The day, collectively founded by women, also brings attention to gender parity and women's rights. It is also an important tool for policy makers striving towards gender equality. The International Women's Day date was moved to March 8 in 1913. The day aimed to help nations worldwide eliminate discrimination against women. It also focused on helping women gain full and equal participation in global development. I would now request Mrs. Priya Sinha to kindly address the audience.
Good morning, everyone. Na Stri Ratnam Sam Ratnam. Arthat, Stri Ratna ke saman aur koi ratna nahi hai. I, Priya Sinha, Assistant Professor of Netaji Subhas University, Jamshedpur, welcomes you all for the celebration of International Women's Day on 7th March 2020. I, on behalf of all the members of NSS, welcome our guest of honor, Ms. Lalita Sareen, Initiative Director of Mount Literacy School, then Mrs. Nita Parekh, Director of Center Point Hotel, Jamshedpur, and Mrs. Aruna Mishra, Service Police Inspector, Jharkhand, and Indian Boxer, Jamshedpur. I would like also to welcome our Pro Vice Chancellor, Sir Dr. M.R. Sinha, who is there with us today. Today, we are here to celebrate Women's Day 2020, and this year's theme is An Angel World is an Unable World.
We are celebrating International Women's Day here in our university campus, that is Netaji Subhas University.
Miss Lalita Sareen is a skilled and professional school principal with over 44 years of experience in management, teaching and administration of school activities. As a teacher, counselor, artist, she has
National Women's Day with all the ladies here. And definitely you will be celebrating with other ladies elsewhere. So by that I mean your mother, sister, etc. Okay, so I was told that we have to discuss our journey and achievement. I don't know why I have been chosen. I'm a very average person. I was a very average student. I failed sometimes. I took decisions very, very early in life. Now we have our culture.
Her own hotel organizes 10 to 12 food festivals annually. She also represented Eastern India Hotelier Apex Body for the state of Jharkhand since last 15 years. Currently, she is the Vice President of the Eastern India Hotels and Restaurant Association. She has also represented All India Hotel and Restaurant Association, New Delhi, as a core committee member. Her achievements are an inspiration for the young ones. She started Rotary Club of Jamshedpur, Steel City. Now please welcome Mrs. Smita Parekh with a huge round of applause.
I managing Fortune Hotel. We started the Fortune Hotel in the year 1992. At that particular time, it was a Center Point Hotel. But now it is called Fortune Hotel Center Point. As this is a franchise of ITC, the big group of India, Indian Tobacco Company, ITC Hotels, where they have In the country, around 112 hotels. Three things which I would share with you as entrepreneur, what should you do when you start a new idea or a new business? So first of all, you have to have a bright, smart ideas. Nowadays, there is ample opportunity to be entrepreneur. Or
Mrs. Aruna Mishra has won 10 times gold and once a silver medal at National Women Boxing Championship, 4 times gold medal at National Games, 2 times gold medal and was crowned the title of best boxer twice at Interzonal Women Boxing Championship. If we talk about her international achievements, then she has won 2 times gold medal at Asian Women Boxing Championship, 3 times gold and once a silver medal at World Boxing Women's Games, 1 bronze medal at World Women Boxing Championship and 2 times gold medal at World Police and Fire Games Championship. She has been awarded by Ananya Award from Government of India, Jharkhand Ratna from Government of Jharkhand, Birsa Munda Award from Government of Jharkhand, National Pride Award from the Tata Steel Limited, University Blue from Ranchi University and Commendation Role 5 times from DG of Jharkhand Police. Now please welcome Mrs. Aruna Mishra with a huge round of
applause. Today is Antarrashtriya Mahila Divas. For this, I would like to thank Netaji Subhas University ke sabhi sadasyon ko aur jitne manch pe upasthit hain sabhi ko haath jod ke pranam karti hu. Sabko pranam. मैडम ने मेरा अचीवमेंट बताया लेकिन बहुत कम है क्योंकि मैंने अभी तक जोड़ा नहीं है बात का अचीवमेंट और मेरे बहुत सारे गोल्ड मेडल अभी भी हैं और मैं 2018 तक अभी गोल्ड मेडल जीती हूँ वर्ल्ड पुलिस में मैं अभी 18 में भी जीती हूँ और बहुत समय नहीं होने के कारण जोड़ नहीं पा रही हूँ बाद जोड़ के आप लोग को बाद में रिजल्ट बताऊँगी ऐसे में कैशलेस की भी ब्रांड एम्बेसडर हूँ झारखंड की और बहुत सारे हैं मैं बाद में आप लोगों को कभी और मौका मिला तो आऊंगी बता लें लेकिन मैं आज वुमेन्स डे के लिए सबको ये कहूंगी कि पहले तो मैं सारे जेंट्स को धन्यवाद देती हूं कि आज वुमेन्स डे में वो हमारा साथ दे रहे हैं क्योंकि क्योंकि जनरली वुमेन्स डे मतलब वुमेन्स अपनी दुखड़ा को सुनाने या अपनी बातों को रखने आ जाते हैं लेकिन मेंस को कोई काम नहीं रहता है सोचते हैं तो वो फिर भी आए हमारा सहयोग करने तो मैं सभी जेंट्स को मैं धन्यवाद देती हूँ इसी तरह हमारा साथ दीजिए और हमें आगे बढ़ाते रहिए क्योंकि विमेन्स पहले हम हैं फिर मेन है विमेन पहले तो हम ही ना हुए आप तो बाद में हुए हैं लेकिन आप आए हमारे लिए तो ये तो हमारे लिए गर्व की बात है
मिस Lalita Sareen, Mrs. Aruna Mishra, and Mrs. Parekh, our faculty members, non-teaching staff, and of course, my dear students. It's a great occasion that we are celebrating the International Women's Day here today. And of course, one day ahead, because tomorrow is Sunday. And we heard very, very good experiences just now from all the three distinguished guests who have spared their valuable time for us. I believe my girl students particularly have been greatly inspired and they will reach par excellence in life. This type of motivational speeches are very significant, very important, and definitely it will have a positive impact on the minds of our students, especially the girl students. I congratulate the NSS wing of our university, particularly Professor Raju and all other teachers who have made this function very successful. They have very nicely organized the function and I wish success to the NSS wing in future also. With all my blessings, good wishes to all the ladies particularly and all the girl children here. I once again express my happiness on this occasion and my blessings to my girl students. Thank you.
I now request Mrs. S. Kagoli to give the vote of thanks to all of you, our chief guests and our colleagues and all of my dear students. I am so much thankful to all of you come and give us a valuable knowledge to all of us. And I request the volunteers to escort our guests and faculty members downstairs for the tree planting ceremony.
Hola,